हेलो किड्स, हाउ आर यू ऑल? होप यू ऑल आर फाइन एंड एंजॉइंग ऑनलाइन सेशंस। ओके, टेल मी वन थिंग, हैव यू डन योर होमवर्क? यस, वेरी गुड। नाउ टुडे वी विल स्टार्ट अवर नेक्स्ट टॉपिक, चैप्टर टू, सेशन टू। अवर नेक्स्ट टॉपिक इज एडिंग थ्री टू डिजिट नंबर्स विथ रीग्रुपिंग। Okay, now see the first sum, 25 plus 33 plus 14. So, in this sum, first we will count the numbers in the ones place and then tens place. For this, first we will count first two numbers. 5 in my mind, 3 on my fingers. After 5, 6, 7, 8. So, we will write 8 here. Now, 8 in my mind, 4 on my fingers. After 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. So, we will write 12 here. Now children, 12 is a 2-digit number. So, we will break this number in 2 parts. Now here, 1's digit will move to the 1's place and 10's digit will move to the 10's place. Now, 2 plus 1. 3. Now, 3 in my mind, 3 on my fingers. After 3, 4, 5, 6. So, we will write 6 here. Now, 6 in my mind, 1 on my finger. After 6, 7. So, what is the answer? 72. Okay, now see the next sum. 46 plus 23 plus 15. In this, first we will count the numbers in the ones place. So, first we will take first two numbers. Bigger number in mind and smaller number on fingers. So, 6 in my mind, 3 on my fingers. After 6, 7, 8, 9. So, we will write 9 here. Now, 9 in my mind, 5 on my fingers. After 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. So, we will write 14 here. Now, 14 is a 2-digit number. So, we will break this number in 2 parts. This is the 1's place and this is the 10's place. So, 1's digit will move to the 1's place. And 10's digit will move to the 10's place. Now, 4 plus 1 is 5. And 5 plus 2. So, 5 in my mind, 2 on my fingers. After 5, 6, 7. So, we will write 7 here. Now, 7 in my mind, 1 on my finger. After 7, 8. So, what is the answer? 84. Now, these two sums you have to do on your own. Our next heading is finding combinations of 10 to add. So, in this, first we have to make the combination of 10 and then we have to add. So, see the first sum, 8 plus 2 plus 6. So, first we will check first two numbers, 8 and 2. So, bigger number in mind and smaller number on fingers. So, 8 in my mind, 2 on my fingers. After 8, 9, 10. So, yes, this is a combination of 10. So, we will write 10 here. Now, 10 in my mind and 6 on my fingers. After 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16. So, 16 we will write here. Now, 16 is a 2-digit number. So, we will break this number. Now, 1's digit will move to the 1's place and 10's digit will move to the 10's place. As there is no number, so we will write 1 here. So, what is the answer? 16. Okay, see one more sum. 5 plus 6 plus 4. So, first we will check first two numbers, 5 and 6. So, bigger number in mind and smaller number on fingers. So, 6 in my mind, 5 on my fingers. After 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. So, this is not a combination of 10. Now, we will check last two numbers, 6 and 4. So, bigger number in mind, smaller number on fingers. So, 6 in my mind, 4 on my fingers. After 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. So, yes, this is a combination of 10. So, we will write 10 here. Okay, now 10 in my mind, 5 on my fingers. After 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. So, we will write 15 here. Now, 15 is a 2-digit number. So, we will break this number in two parts. This is the 1's place and this is the 10's place. So, 1's digit will move to the 1's place. And 10's digit will move to the 10's place. As there is no number. So, we will write 1 here. So, what is the answer? 15. Now, 3rd and 4th you have to do on your own. Find the sum. Here I have written some questions for you. This is for your practice. So children, these sums you have to do on your own. I hope you all enjoyed this session. Thank you.